In the age of information, accessibility and shorter attention spans are making it harder and harder for sports to keep their spectators engaged. This is especially the case for baseball, a sport that is known for its deliberate nature. But is pace of play really an issue in baseball? That is what we will be discussing today. First of all, let's address the issue of the duration of a game. Over time, the average duration of a Major League Baseball game has steadily been increasing. In recent years, fans have especially had reason to be concerned. After all, the average game took 3 hours and 5 minutes in 2017. That's a league record. But steps are already being taken to resolve this issue. In 2018, a series of pace of play rules were announced for the MLB, including limiting teams to 6 mound visits per game and cutting down commercial breaks during both the regular and postseason. These seemed to help, as the average game in 2018 was down 5 minutes from the previous year. That's actually 12 minutes shorter than the average NFL game. More rules are on the way, with a 3-batter minimum for relief pitchers coming in 2020, so it doesn't seem like time is much of an issue. Next, we'll take a look at the slow nature of baseball. While many wish baseball could stay on pace with the likes of football, the truth is that they are two totally different games.
Longtime broadcaster Vin Scully, who announced both football and baseball among other sports, once said that football is to baseball as blackjack is to bridge. One is the quick jolt, the other the deliberate, slow-paced game of skill, but never was a sport more ideally suited to television than baseball.
Football and baseball will never be the same, and that's okay. At the end of the day, there will always be an audience for both.
In conclusion, baseball pace of play isn't perfect, but steps are already being taken to fix some of its imperfections. The truth is, baseball can never fully stray from its deliberate nature, and it can't accurately be compared to other American sports because it has little parallel in American markets. Thank you for watching. This has been Chase Hartzell reporting for Lakeside TV.